been a privilege to be here tonight at the Sports Skills for Life Skills Dinner. It's a wonderful initiative by all the people and administrators involved, especially Nick Cock driving the initiative. And congratulations, Nick, to yourself and all the recipients of the awards tonight, but also all the people part of the project. A big congratulations to everybody involved in the project.
I enjoyed the ceremony. It's been my third one. I think Nick and his team has done an outstanding job. And I look forward to the next event.
I just want to say what an incredible initiative is to see some of the people talk about how it's affected their lives. Was for me a very humbling experience. One of the things that was obvious, it's not just about success on the sports field. It's about how it affected people's lives and what it's made them go out and do. And that to me shows something that's incredibly successful, that it affects the way we act and the way that we think. And I think that is a hallmark of what's been achieved by this program. Tonight was a wonderful experience for me and a very humbling one.
I think it was very clear for everybody to see tonight. It was patently obvious that the Sports Skills for Life Skills program is quite phenomenal. How it's really touching people's lives. In fact, not touching their lives, it's changing their lives. And I think for me, what's really exciting is that it goes beyond sport. And for me, whenever I work with an athlete, whether I work with a cricket team, I always say that I look at you guys or girls as people first, and as cricketers or athletes second. And that's something that Sports Skills for Life Skills and the next dream has really, it's gone beyond sport. I think it's really something special. In fact, I know it's something really special. And I've known about the program, but coming here and actually seeing the students, seeing the products of that, it's blown me away. It's just two thumbs up.
What a great initiative, the Sports Skills for Life Skills is. I think having worked and seen a lot of cricketers come out of the program, it's been superb. It's always a saying, better people make better cricketers, and I think this sort of program brings a holistic view to individuals who have had challenges in their lives, and with the support of the program can really make a difference. The holistic look at what sport can do as a vehicle and really make a big difference in our communities within the Western Cape, and I think for South Africa as a whole.